The cost of living crisis is trickling down to beer, with price hikes hitting consumers from as early as next week. It comes as brewers deal with climbing manufacturing and packaging costs, as well as the biggest excise tax increase in decades. Jacob Johnson has more.
A craft beer drinker's paradise. Cheers! Auckland is turning out in their hundreds for the Great Australasian Beer Spectacular to see what the country's best breweries have to offer. Drinking up before price increases hit.
Receiving goods, whether it's our ingredients or cardboard or things that we put the boxes on, energy costs have gone up, leases, the whole lot.
And that's not all. The cost of carbon dioxide, which helps keep the beer fizzy and foamy, has also gone up.
Plus, in 6 days' time, the excise tax on alcohol is going up by almost 7% in line with inflation, the biggest increase in 30 years.
1st of July, we'll be putting our prices up. And we won't be the only ones.
They're not.
We will be putting beer prices up. It's around about that 8% mark. It's the biggest increase we've ever done, but at the same time, it's just clawing back all the pricing increases we're facing.
We're going to have to as well, I think. There's just no way around it. We've been absorbing costs increasing for a while.
It's not just the craft breweries. Even the big players like Lion and DB, which make up about 70% of New Zealand's beer market, are having to adjust. In a statement, DB Breweries says prices for its packaged products will be going up almost 4%.
It's quite a difficult market, you know. Consumers are looking to spend less money, yet, you know, we're seeing these costs being heaped onto businesses.
But it won't stop these beer enthusiasts.
I'll keep on drinking it, but we really don't need any increase at all.
Inherently part of Kiwi culture is drinking, right? So I think we'll pay what it takes.
Paying what it takes for a product they love. Jacob Johnson, One News.